I'm inviting you to what I've been doing for the foundation. I'm Newslaundry, a flat iron funder that I think is like you, to go onto our website. And we've done enough complaining for a long time. So put your money on mouthpieces, support the Impolite Foundation, support Newslaundry, support the airline. They are great subscriptions. It was like you said, when the public pays the public is served, when I die is paid, and I die is paid. So do what you can. And journalists will put the link on this code to our Garland or Thomas or stand up on the PSN. Please often use that go across the line. Because it's the duty of the Canadian to find out where the line is drawn and cross integrity. I think it is also the duty of journalists to do that. Spread the scientific in which others can perform. So we have to keep pushing that line. So I would like to thank everybody who participated, the panelists. Thank you, that was extremely interesting and informative. Thank you for moderating that. Thank you all of you who attended. Thank you all our panelists. Especially thank you, Harisha and Percy, Harisha and partners. They supported us as we started. Shukla, our lawyer. When we discussed this stuff, I and I, we thought in the next lesson, where we can get conversation going about FoE con, which we call law, media, and state, or in the middle there, after a kind of summary, as we discussed what we can associate with. And we said, let's see what kind of interest there is to this. And we were blown away by the kind of interest that there was. So we want to make this a bigger and bigger conference every year. So I would love your feedback, and if you could give that to us, because the entire team of interest people from this time, the volunteers, or even at the back, including the of Newslaundry, have worked pretty hard to put this together in a very short period of time. It's just a whim idea that, we all have that, this is possible. So we are trying to make this more ambitious and bigger. So your feedback would be very, very valuable, and I'm just going to wait to get feedback. You can mail support, FUWPORP support, FOE-con.in. So that's support at FOE-con.in. And you can also tweet us your feedback at FOE_con. So do let us know what you would like to talk about. What are the kind of panelists you think would add value to the kind of conversation you want to have? Because to keep democracy robust and alive, the law, lawyers, and news, journalists, have to form an extremely valuable line so that we can continue to perform all the other wins that we do in a democracy that allows us to happen. So thank you all, thank you, and thank you to all the people who support us. Thank you again.